44 News focused on family and the community.